You're a sight for sore eyes, my lord. I hope you're here to purge this place. Blasted Republic troops everywhere. If I was well, I'd... Those scum won't help me get a proper Imperial doctor, you know. Or even a pretty nurse.
Does it matter who's holding the Colto if it gets you back on your feet?
With respect, my lord, would you take the risk? Lord Pallas said someone would come about Raclan, that Gormax swine. Never thought anyone would order an attack on a mystic. Those Gormak killed her and my men, then started going through our data pads. They seemed interested in any information about the Shrine of Healing.
You think Raclan's planning to attack the Shrine?
If Raclan's after the Shrine, that makes the local Gormak forces Raclan's rear guard. Meaning we've got him. Hitting his rear guard will break through that alliance of tribes he's made. The Gormak will scatter. Then, Raclan's ripe for the plucking.
Your service to the Empire will be noted.
I'd trade it to be back on the front lines, my lord. Now, the Voss want Raclan finished too. Sergeant Jamis reported a Voss civilian who was talking about Gormak movements. And a mystic had some intel for us. I told Lieutenant Cadris to look into it. That could be the key to breaking Raclan's rear guard.
It will be my top priority.
I'll be here coordinating our men. When you've hit the rear guard, I'll have our forces cut off Raclan's retreat. These coordinates will be Raclan's only possible bolt hole. Follow him there and make it his grave.
I say again, Bravo team, respond. Nothing. That was my best unit, my lord. Eaten by monsters, if you can believe it. One of the local bigwigs had a bad dream about the things, so now we're expected to wipe them out.
Why don't you start from the beginning?
Some Voss mystic had a vision, saw Gormak leading a horde of Verantikai covered in tech augments, sent the locals into an uproar. They insist the creatures be exterminated, and Darth Serevin volunteered us for the job. Now I'm down a squad, and no closer to killing those things.
Have you actually seen any of these augmented Verantikai?
Not personally, but the Voss talk as if the Gormak mated a Verantikus with a trash compactor droid. The Empire's reputation is at stake here. We succeed, we'll look strong, capable. We fail. Perhaps you could eliminate the Verantikai, my lord. Remind the Voss where our true strength lies.
If it'll keep the locals happy.
Excellent. You'll find the teched out Verantikai, or whatever ate my men, by this Gormak encampment. I outfitted Bravo team with some EMP grenades. Thought they might disrupt the Verantikai's tech augments. Obviously, the grenades weren't enough, but if you can find Bravo team's remains, they might give you an edge against the beasts. Good luck.
Varantikai are dead.
All of them? You're sure? Perfect timing. Lord Serevin requested an update on the extermination. Glad I can finally give him some good news.
Those Varantikai were monsters. The Voss were right to be scared.
I'd expect nothing less from something that made a meal out of my men. I suppose it's safe now to send out a search party, collect what's left of Bravo Team. Thanks for your assistance.
Your time, my lord. I need assistance with a mission that's of great interest to the Empire, and the Voss needn't hear about it.
What are you up to that requires secrecy?
Intelligence believes that the Gormak monoliths nearby are part of some surveillance system. They're tied into a listening post. If the Empire had that facility, we could monitor all of the Republic's movements.
So, I clear the Gormak out of the facility and you use it to spy on the Republic.
Exactly. I can't wait for reinforcements much longer. That listening post needs to be in Imperial hands before the Voss decide to burn it.
How do you intend to capture the post from the Gormak?
The Gormak have defended the facility with gun emplacements. If you take those out first, seizing the post should be child's play. Once the area is secure, let me know.
Thank you. will.
Gormak have been destroyed.
My lord, thank you.
I should go there at once. Deciphering the Gormak's controls will keep me busy for a while.
Commit suicide if you want to.
With the Voss staging battles for their monoliths, the Gormak are distracted. Imperial reinforcements should be here before they notice. I'd better get to work. Thank you again.
Hold that thought.
Welcome to camp. Come to think of it, I don't know the name of this dump. Is there something I can do for you, my lord? I'm sure you need an errand run or something.
Sergeant, we are not done.
Here we go again.
You must help. Why else are outsiders here?
Help me out, would you? He's some kind of artist, and he's flaky as a pastry. Get this Voss off my back.
Tell me what happened.
Gormak have taken the ruins. They defile the dead. They dig from the tombs toward the shrine. You claim to be allies. You refuse to help.
It would take weeks for me to get clearance for a mission to the tombs.
This is the Empire. Useless. The Republic will make better allies.
There has to be something useful you can do, Sergeant.
I don't have the manpower to attack the tombs. You couldn't look into this, could you? I'm sure the Empire would be grateful.
I want all the details. How many Gormak are in there? The defenses, everything.
Ruins teem with Gormak. Turrets ring the perimeter. Below, great machines claw toward the Shrine of Healing. Destroy these! Voss will be eternally grateful.
Thank you.
The Gormak won't be doing any more digging in those tombs.
We owe you, outsider. I will write an epic. You will be honored among the greatest heroes. From the stars, the strength of...
Thank you for your help, my lord. I know you're busy. Got things to do, people to... choke, probably.
The might of the stars fell upon... Sergeant, is Defilers better than savages?
And he's staying. Wonderful.
Remember, you'll put up with him no matter what he does, or I'll be back.
Thank you.
upon us.
Take my advice. Don't wash out that Gormak blood. Suits you. So, Rackland's finally Verantica's bait. I can't think of anyone who deserved it more.
Rackland was a fool who paid the price for challenging us.
You're making me wish I'd been there. The Gormak are in disarray. The Voss are safe. Darth Serevin's happier than a Gamorrean in a mud bath. Oh, that's right. Darth Serevin said he has a gift for you. It's with Lessie Garahay, his aide in Voskar. Must be something worth having.
Try to keep it together while I'm gone.
Absolutely. When we finish off the Republic, I want to be there. It's been an honor, my lord. Good hunting.
My lord, I was told to expect you. For destroying the outcast Rackland and for securing Voss, you have the Empire's thanks. Darth Serafin asks that you accept this small reward.
I bid you farewell.
Before you go, Rackland's death is a great success. I've been ordered to ensure word if it reaches the Imperial military. Nothing will stand in the way of our victory. Not even the Republic. You've more than proven that today.